fingers and an apple. Now, the point of this is to bring the apple close enough to my face to take a bite out of it and not take a bite out of hammers. But, so it's not just me up here making chewing sounds of eating an apple. I'm gonna enlist the help of all of you. So, when I start juggling, I want all of you to start chanting, "Eat it, eat it." Hammer waving is optional, don't need to do that. So, let's just do a little practice round. I'm gonna pretend to juggle and you guys are gonna start chanting. Ready? Perfect. I didn't see any hammer waving. Okay. I'm a little disappointed, a little bit. All right, full round, here we go. Board break with my bare hands. That's four boards. But it's going to take me a little while to set up. So while I'm setting up, I'm going to entertain you all with my impressions, let's say in the form of satisfied customer reviews. So first up, Matthew McConaughey.
All right.
Matthew McConaughey here. I was watching board breaks long before anyone paid me to watch board breaks. I mean, they're pretty cool. Owen Wilson. Wow, man, he really breaks those boards. Like, that's crazy. It's crazy as a mole lizard. It's unbelievable. Who here has seen Shrek? Any Shrek fans? Yeah? Okay. Donkey from Shrek. Heaven loves board breaks. Go, guys. If you want a board break, it's a high board breaks. Board breaks are great. This thing about this board break is it has layers. Shaggy. Oinks, oinks, go. It's almost scary how good it is.
Raggy, Rarry.
Like, would you watch it for a Scooby snack? Like, would you watch it for two Scooby snacks?
Okay.
All right, here we go, folks. Last part of my act, I'm gonna break four boards with my bare hands. Let's get a countdown from three. So we're gonna go countdown on three, okay? Everyone ready?
Three, two, one.